Good afternoon, YouTube. Just want to do an update video. I did one of probably a month ago, and I used Iron Man 2 and Disney. For some reason, didn't like it, so they blocked my video. So I'm gonna do another demo, but I won't be using any kind of Disney things, movies. So anyway, I just want to show what my system is set up as. It's set up at a 7.2.4, but for some reason, the Pioneer only shows a 7.1.4, but I'm actually using two subwoofers, so that's the way it's set up. I got my height speakers, my rear channels, and so forth and so on. Was able to get a CSI A6 center channel. Also have it bi-amped. Was able to pick up a line conditioner, surge suppressor. Been needing one for a while. Picked this up at a real good deal. Also have two of the six channel Kenwood amps. Really like these amps. Can't hardly see it. KMX1. So I got two of those, and I actually got two of the KM X1000s. These are the 130 watts by channel, by two channels. I have those. Actually bi-amped on my front, my monitor 70s. I'm still going to upgrade those at some point. Just can't do it right now. But I have this amp bi-amped for this speaker. I have that amp bi-amped for that speaker. I'm using two channels on here. Bi-amping my center channel. The other two channels, other four channels actually, I'm using to run my side surround, rear surround, and I'm using four of the channels here for my height speaker. So actually sounds pretty good right now. Eventually, like I say, I will update my front speakers. Just can't do it right now, but we'll do a little short demo here. John Wick, love those movies. Movies are so awesome. This is John Wick 2. And man, I love this scene, and it's pretty powerful with the guns firing. So let me go ahead and just demo that right fast.
You're not having a good night, are you, John? Yeah.
Anyway, I hope everybody enjoyed that. Man, it sounds really good in person. It's hard to tell anything on these videos, but I do want to just kind of show off the system. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Please hit the like button, subscribe button. Hopefully I'll be updating here soon. Thank you.